So let's keep on having some good times in there. We got some live country music. Put your hands together for Clear Country, everybody.